Hello, I'm Emma Palacios-Style. I'm a research biologist.
At the University of Łódź.
At the University of Lodz.
At the University in Łódź.
Okay, so actually, to be very honest, I can't say that I've chosen the University of Łódź. I more feel like the University of Łódź chose me.
It was a good match between what I used to do before and the department I'm working with, so that's why I'm here.
I think that at the moment I see that the university is very dynamic. There are a lot of international people working in different departments of the university. There are a lot of possibilities for personal development here.
Many people at the university are able to communicate very well in English.
I spend a lot of time there talking to colleagues, meeting people. It's just like a family.
There is a lot of financial support. I was actually surprised by the level of support we have at the University of Łódź.
International Hub was one of the first places I went at the beginning. They helped me with questions I had about taxes. Sometimes, like once, they even helped me find a doctor when I was sick.
I can go to iHub with any question I have, formal or informal, and this is very important for me.
I can also grow not only as a scientist, but as a person as well.
You know, I was always reading lots, and then people were talking about Łódź, and I was thinking, what is that Łódź?
So you have museums, you have zoo, there is a small airport. It's small enough that it's manageable.
Quite good choice of restaurants.
Very nice and very helpful people.
Got it.
Thank you.
Thank you.